want to show you how Riley is going to demonstrate impulse control for toys. It's just building some nice self-control. Good. So we're waiting for an automatic sit. We're going to praise, and then he gets the toy. Go get it. Working on a ball that is too big for the tiny boy. Good.
Yeah.
And you're going to get your toy.
Right.
And start with it just in your hand.
Good.
As your dog gets more proficient, you can wave it around a little bit more. You're waiting for automatically sit. Good. And then throw the toy.
Let's go here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
We're going to do a drop. Good boy. Got a treat in my hand. Good. And we've got a nice sit. I'm going to throw the toy again.
Okay.
Good boy.
You should do it.
Oh my goodness. Go. Try and drop it. Good. And one more time. Good job, Riley.
Okay.
And let's say you can build some nice impulse control with toys. Riley's super food motivated. But if your puppy really loves toys, then try a two-toy system. Hold on to one toy, wait for sit, throw the toy, then get the other toy out when your puppy brings the first toy out.